What's the menu tomorrow?
Cannelloni.
Oh, great. So it's another me cooking day. Well, me cooking everything tomorrow.
What are you talking about?
I'll cook everything. Cannelloni day. I'm going to try a new chapter called Poppy Nib. Morning, everyone. It's breakfast time. Drink a bottle of wine. No, you're joking. Yeah, breakfast time. This is the menu today. It's, as you can see, mostly poached. And that one fried there causes a problem because it takes up a hob space. Something exciting about breakfast today. I've got something I'm gonna try out. Can you guess what it is? If I said to you, maybe helpful to have a bath with this breakfast, is that a clue? Did you get it yet? Yes, you probably got it at home, but I'm gonna try and stay really clean while I'm doing breakfast. When I transition into the main, it's really good and really easy. Joseph's fast, and Pops is on it as well.
So it's important to flush and drop when there's ladies present.
Just did a run to get some toilet rolls, but just gonna give a little prank to Poppy with them. Pops, you haven't got any toilet rolls? Joking. Oh, tickers. Toilet rolls dropping everywhere. Oh! Oh, we're in the game.
Joking.
I'm not joking.
What the hell?
What?
That's a cabbage.
Oh, you said the leafy one.
I said in the white box up the top. You're winding me up.
That was stupid.
Snapchat, this is what's going on. We've tried to walk past and say hello. We found this child and a dog and no parents, so we can't go ski him. Just with him till we find people. But it all goes on a mad day. That's what's not snowing on. Hello, boy. Taking it for a walk. progression. I'll show you how to start. What's going on, everyone? Just a quick update about the child and the dog that we found in the corridor earlier. Loads of people getting involved. Thanks, Will Wadra. I mean, you voiced the biggest concern and the only concern about it. But yeah, it was all returned safely. The parents came back, didn't seem to care too much that the child was on their own, so it must be a culture thing. Who knows? But yeah, it was all returned safely. And thanks for your concern, everyone involved. Special unveiling tomorrow, guys. Big thing coming to the story. Could totally revolutionise the way we run What's Snowing On. If we can somehow integrate it into the story. If not, there's going to be a YouTube channel that comes up. But yeah, keep your eyes open. It's going to be huge. So buzzing. Can speak right to my heart. It's coming. I hear the jump. Try as I may, I can never explain what I hear when you don't say a thing. Oh no, I think there's another verse. The smile on your face lets me know that you need me. There's a truth in your eyes saying you never leave me. The touch of your hand says you'll catch me wherever I fall. You say it best. You say it best. When you say nothing. Try as I may, I could never explain when I leave when you don't get my right own.
You smile on your
face. Listen to that, you need me. Big Welshman.
I'll give you so much shit, my girlfriend.
As we see here, the Welshman who's had too much to drink has to let go of unwanted toss-up senses with his hand. He's evolved.
Life is a roller coaster, just gotta ride it. On and on. I hear you. So don't fight it. Love is a mystery, girl. Let's get inside. Come on, God.
And the Welshman continues to drink his rosé and walking off into the night. This is a nightly occurrence. He will not be fazed in the morning for the big breakfast. What's going on, everyone? It's going to be the last ever day today of working. So, okay, no one's coming. We're going to do a one-off special of my day, like the old days, like the good old days. What's going on, Jordan?
Have you updated your phone lately?
Yeah.
Does yours look like that?
I'm not sure. Not like your phone, it's different.
I'm confused.
We're doing a my day shoot. like it used to be, I'm going to show you how to cook bacon. What's going on, guys? Sorry about that. Phone died, so we actually missed the bacon being put onto the tray. But I'll show you what's going on now. So, boy, steamy. Steamy. I've put it on the second tray because we didn't have much time. But you just put some tin foil on the bottom. 18 slices of bacon in there and some sausages. What we'll do is we'll half fry them. So we'll just kind of fry them off. We'll heat them up a little bit and fry them off when the guests come around. That's what's going on at the moment. I will send you some live breakfast pics. It's quite a good big order sheet today. Really challenging for the last day. And that's what's going on. We're getting close to the final breakfast on my day. We've never seen, never thought, I'm totally fast though. Start again. What's going on, everyone? Last of a breakfast is in the kitchen and it is in the pan and it's minutes away from going out. It's a simple egg, boiled egg, bacon and sausage combination. It's been popular in this kitchen. Oh, and there is a porridge actually on the go, so it's sort of a race. But that's what's going on. There's going to be a lot of updates today because you're all going wild about my last day. I think we're going to carry this on back in England, depends what job we find, but it's been great. Life is a roller coaster, and I've enjoyed the ride with you.
Lady driver.
Oi. What's wrong with that, boys?
No, and there's a guy.
Because she can't do it on her own.
Maybe she's in training. She'll forever be in training. That is.
Last
guest.
Look how cool she looks.
She is really cool. Our last guest are departing on my day. What's going on, everyone? Going through the cleaning list slowly. We've got our own tick sheet system here. As you can see, these are all our jobs at the moment. We're working through deep cleaning all white goods inside and out. The Kenwood's actually grey, so I don't know why it says all white goods and the microwave has some black on it. That must just be a typo. So we've gone the mini bar fridge and we've done that fridge and other things. And we're just on to do the toaster. And a little tip for everyone, new for me as well, so we're all a bit excited. You can pull this out. And what that is all the crumbs of when the bread goes hard and it comes off. You can just give that a wipe, give that to my assistant. And that's cleaning the toaster on my day. We're all learning things. Might be a new direction to take this thing. Welcome to my day. At the moment, we're just cleaning out the oven and it's a very dangerous chemical. So, and it gets to the back of your throat and can really choke you. So. You have to stay protected. I've got my professional standard jumper. Yeah. And that's what we've got to clear out. Pretty disgusting. But yeah, my day.